It's the top of the first. Leading off in left field, number 16. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball.
My man, what a game this is.
Batting second and pitching, number 25. Batter bunts on the run.
First out.
Batting third in right field, number 12. Bang, bang, play at the bag. Batting fourth at second base, number 30.
Strike. Ball. Ball. Change sides.
Maybe it begins with the lore of the bubblegum card, but whatever magic brings these kids to this game, it's worked for generations. It's the bottom of the first. Leading off in center field, number 19.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Steer right.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball.
Ball.
Batting second at second base, number 21. Batter puts the bunt down.
One out.
Batting third at shortstop, number 19.
Great.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position.
Two outs.
Batting fourth. And on the mound, number 20.
Out. Change side.
Lomedy Stadium was built in 1959, and improvements to seating were made to the stadium in 2006, thanks to a donation from the Lomedy family. It's the top of the second. Batting sixth in center field, number 8. Very effective changeup pitch. It's not going to make it to the gap. The right fielder is there to make the play. Batting seventh at first base, number 9.
Second out.
Batting eighth and behind the plate, number 16. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Here's a good-looking young player.
Ball.
Good rotation on that screwball.
Steer right.
Oh.
Batter dumps that one out to right field for the out. It used to be that home runs were easier to hit in Lomedy Stadium, But that changed in 2006 when the fences were moved back 20 feet to 225 feet. It's the bottom of the second. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. This could be a marquee team.
One down.
Batting sixth. And behind the plate, number nine. We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball.
Two out.
A pop fly. That'll be caught for the out. Batting seventh in right field, number five. Ripped into the field. A nice line drive. Runner is in there for the next base. Batting eighth in left field, number 23. Fly ball to center. He's got a play on it and makes the put out. You know, lights were added to Lomedy Stadium back in 1992 so that night games could be played as part of the round robin tournament. It's the top of the third. Now batting, left fielder, number 16. Ball. Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball. We've got a lot of talent here today.
There.
Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 25. Batter bunts, he's out of the box quickly.
One out.
Now batting, right fielder, number 12. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball. Caught that one high, ball headed up, but it's going to come down short. Now batting, second baseman, number 30. Now batting, shortstop, number 17. My man, what a game this is.
Oh,
that pop-up's not going to go anyplace. Should be caught. What is it, Gopher? Well, it's a ball hit for a home run. It's also a relative of Dugout, the Little League mascot. It's the bottom of the third. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 19. Batter puts the bunt down.
One down.
Now batting, second baseman, number 21. Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position.
Foul ball.
Decent swing, but this wannabe hit will turn out to be a foul ball. We've got a lot of talent here today. Good control. Strike three. Now batting, shortstop, number 19.
Steer right.
Sinker in the strike zone. He got a nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. One of the hardest things to do in sports is to hit a round ball with a round bat. If you can do that well, this stadium will be very kind to players of all sizes. It's the top of the fourth. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Out.
Now batting, first baseman, number 9. Now batting, catcher, number 16. Missed the zone. That's a ball. Easy pop. No question about the out. Now batting, third baseman, number 4. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. Here's a good-looking young player.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball. A real can of corn. Stock boys, get your aprons ready. You know what's great about watching a game at Lomity Stadium? You can meet the players. You can walk right up and shake that star player's hand. It's the bottom of the fourth. Rotation on that screwball. My man, what a game this is.
Right. Foul.
Didn't get enough of it. It's headed for foul territory.
One out.
It's an infield fly. Now batting, third baseman, number 17. Here's a good-looking young player.
Steer right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Ball.
Right down the baseline. Where do you think it's going? Now batting, catcher, number 9.
Right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. Now batting, right fielder, number 5.
Ball. Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Steer right.
Excellent pitching. Chuck up another K. Baltimore, Maryland is not too far from where we're playing here in Williamsport. Do you know what a Baltimore chop is? Well, that's when a ground ball goes right down in front of or even bounces off of home plate and bounces over the infielder's head. It's the top of the fifth.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball. This could be a marquee team.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball. He serves that one up. A powerful line drive. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 25.
Ball. Strike.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Ball. Second out.
Now batting, right fielder, number 12. My man, what a game this is.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball. This could be a marquee team.
Strike.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. Three batters down, and that'll close out the inning. The hill behind Lomity Stadium is a popular spot where kids go sledding, usually on pieces of cardboard, and get covered in dirt or mud just for the fun of it. It's the bottom of the fifth.
Strike.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
First out.
Now batting, first baseman, number 6.
Fair ball.
On the line it goes. That's going to be a fair ball, partner. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 19. Good eye. Ball. Here's a good-looking young player.
Fair. Two down.
Safe.
Now batting, second baseman, number 21. Here's a good-looking young player. That's a perfect strike.
Strike three.
And that's going to end the inning. Admission to Lomity Stadium is free, so that anyone who wants to cheer on these young heroes of Little League can come out and join us in the sun. It's the top of the sixth. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Strike. Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball. Ripped into the field. A nice line drive. That could be a two-bagger. Good clean hit. Now batting, shortstop, number 17. Missed the zone. That's a ball. We've got a lot of talent here today. Batter's got the speed to make that hit work, that's for sure. Now batting, center fielder, number 8. Now batting, first baseman number 9.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Ball. Second down.
Now batting, catcher number 16. Back in 1999, Sports Illustrated named Lomedy Stadium number 16 on the list of the top 20 venues of the 20th century. It's the bottom of the sixth.
Out.
Now batting, pitcher number 20. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Strike three.
Well, you can't hit them all, but he should have hit that one. Strike three. Now batting, third baseman, number 17. Lomedy Stadium has some of the lowest priced concessions of any national event, and more than 30,000 orders of fries get eaten here during these games. It's the top of the seventh. Man, what a game this is.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball.
Steer right.
My man, what a game this is.
Strike three.
Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting, left fielder, number 16. My man, what a game this is.
Right.
Ripped into the field. A nice line drive. Nice and easy. The runner advances along. Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 25. Here's a good-looking young player.
Strike.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball.
Second down.
Now batting, right fielder, number 12.
Ball. Ball.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Out.
Not Chain this time. Side. Fly ball to center field for the out. Hall of Famer Yogi Berra once said that Little League Baseball is a good thing because it keeps the parents off the streets. Look around. That's true what you see in the stands today. It's the bottom of the seventh. We've got a lot of talent here today. Could be extra bases. Now batting, right fielder, number 5.
Right.
we've got a lot of talent here today.
Come on!
Task, but our runner moves on down the line to the next base. Now batting, left fielder, number 23. This could be a marquee team. Lays a nice bunt down to first baseline.
You're out.
Now batting, first baseman, number 6. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Strike three.
Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 19.
Strike.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Strike.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Ball.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball.
Strike
three. And that's going to end the inning. In addition to fantastic stadiums for Little League play, Williamsport is also host to the Peter J. McGovern Little League Museum. And that houses some fantastic baseball memorabilia. It's the top of the eighth.
Strike.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. My man, what a game this is.
Ball. Strike.
Struck the batter out. Now batting, shortstop, number 17. Oh man, what a game this is.
Out.
Now batting, center fielder, number 8. To the right fielder. He's got it for the put out. Now, this is a term I bet every Little Leaguer knows, and if they don't, they'll be glad to learn it. Ugly finding. That's what you call a foul ball hit into the dugout. That ball's gone looking for ugly, partner. Hope it doesn't find you. It's the bottom of the eighth.
Steer right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Come on, what a game this is. Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting, shortstop, number 19.
Fair ball. Two down.
Now batting, pitcher, number 20. No runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. There's a fan dressed up in a cape and a cowl with the word Louisville embroidered on his chest. Someone asked him what he's supposed to be. I'm a baseball superhero, he said. Batman, it's the top of the ninth. Catcher, number 16.
contact, and the batter could reach base on this one. Now batting, third baseman, number four.
Strike.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position. Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball. And the runner moves up. Now batting, left fielder, number 16.
One down.
Pop fly, shallow. Defense shouldn't have any trouble with this one. Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 25. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Safe.
Now batting, right fielder, number 12.
Foul.
That one's out of play. Here's a good-looking young player. Definitely a good hit there, partner.
Safe.
Now batting, second baseman, number 30.
Time.
A few more warm-ups, and our pitcher will be ready to go.
Strike.
Left fielder will make this catch. Someone once said, we must teach our children to dream with their eyes open. I think that's what Little League Baseball does for all the kids who play. It's the bottom of the ninth.
One down.
Now batting, catcher number 9. Sends it up high, but shallow. And the infield's got this covered. Now batting, right fielder, number 5. I'm afraid it's a long shot for these youngsters to catch up.
Strike.
Strike 3.
Strike 3. And that's going to end the inning. Saddest of words. Can't happen. (laughs)